Snehal. Good morning to one and all. Respected principal, sir, teachers, and my dear friends. First of all, a very happy Independence Day. Today we have gathered here to celebrate this national event. India got independence on 15th of August in 1947 from the British rule. It is a great and most significant day for all Indians. People of India had suffered crucial behavior of Britishers for many years. Today we have freedom in almost all the fields such as education, sports, transportation, etc. Just because of our great freedom fighters. Today we are free to do anything. Just because of our great Indian leaders who fought a lot for our freedom against the British rule. Some of the great freedom fighters are Netaji, Subhash Chandra Bose, Jawaharlal Nehru, Mahatma Gandhi, etc. Gandhiji was a great freedom fighter. He was a great Indian personality who taught India a big lesson of non-violence. It is our responsibility to lead our country ahead and make it the best country.